on this edition of Kickapoo High School's Nailed It. Their mission? To create the most delicious out-of-this-world space cake. Who will land in first place on this extraterrestrial mission? Let's blast off to find out. Heating up with all of the prep work done. Let's see which team pulls ahead in this lunar space race. These space cadet cuisine connoisseurs are making their last decisions. Let's see who wins.
The judges have come to a conclusion that Dr. Powers and Mrs. Davis have won.
Ah! Yeah, I can't believe I'm second place, second place.
Second place would have to go to Mrs. Hunsaker and Mrs. Miller.
I think you're rocking the best.
Thank you.
There's no question about this.
I am a judge.
Okay, third place is good.
Way to go, Kickapoo Chiefs. You nailed it.